Oli division oi.
Oi.
Arua municipality oi.
Oi.
Ghetto president oi.
Oi.
More pe.
One
way.
One way.
One way. One way. One way. One way.
One way. One way. One way. One way. One way. One way. One way. One way. One Dites le temps, il est fait manier. Des palis, ils ont mané, 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 ils ont Et merci beaucoup au Tata Tizo Uganda Malia. Arrive, mané, on t'a donné Malia. Ma pile, et mini, 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 arrière, tu as pas. On a fait un rassé, on a par Malia. Mangeo, Matria. Mangeo, si mon ami, non, Matria. Ma vie, on t'a dit, 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 Arua municipality maalea Eyo di kulukulua masi ya zapi Le itema kitepole mandiara Mamu gamete Museveni ya ritia ya zore Ile ya tia ni Achiko koru Angu wa mabule returis onko Na mabili ya Adiko Prime Minister Sienda Factory diachi Achi ya koshe, anje factory di lebo uterengu wa Kampala. Abdaramani maandra ni factory metrisi ya ni. Achi ya koshe, factory da adnuga. Bazi lekele ni factory ba, musumari tezo. Hini, mabati tezo, achi ya koshe, farangani ya zikuwe. Regate, titama ni maali amboro. Jizo MP suwesna leni pe. Nezo kini, westna le mama kairi. Many credit to Lira Substation here at Suzo. So, Maria doesn't call him any other issue. Elibu do ni to isi. Ame su sende da loni si ra. Te di ba ziti. Museve di ti ayayo. Sende di mungo wa rindu ayayo. E prema ti mua yala ya. Birubanji utei pie Baidope Ngaro chazo pereleka lina diyo taudi pie Anjidi Kalafesi yangiri Azi iniyo Oguri maemu azife Anzi ini lako Te Ojitama diri maalea Alo alembata fe Vocational skills Anjidi ni choa yu isi Azi ngazo Weldi maalea Kapeti maalea Taylor Malia, Pedro's Malia, Dr. Kamano Tora, Otoi Chozinga, Tama Alia Rare. Anya Zori, Elio Kuki, Akusaris is Opo Kuinisi, Okuki Akurisaris in Ney, Eka Kuris Lingi Fali Futao, Elio Zori Eoka Antimatia, Eoka Familia Matia, Anitine, Okua Mutiade, Mankunde, Azigazo mepe, afuwele repazo mene ayoto fako mene ni maalia Pari mene angazore, ezozo Machoza, mavini mitie yoko Mavini mitie yoko Emechovini mbata msu Echozo ti midi ayuzo Noskumboe midi dudura ayuzo Echozo sende suzo Bongo sotase Vini suzi sotase Emecho akuri imidi akura eranine Yo tita mani hotel. Woko kanisa di maalea. Mai mangunde. Gadi ya mani ngaborele. Tichizo kanisa ipie. kitizo masiki tipe ndezo kini afamati wore ma fi orejo atoti ma alia indini ni sujo la opi yesu nilisi masiki tia zike amati hiri masiki tia mpua boke amati hiri bazi leki maindi pieti chi amuzo masiki tini fazova eni so pronomi sujo maimo uiva anja kilingone jistu kikati wadema kule ofisi chi Uganda alia Ditado de musibi nyanida ama utie patua lo Bale kanisa niki, bale masikiti kifaa dusiare Ate mari, andara uduta usi Minister azia mukiri eki nengone Prende ni musibi nyanifino andro Erevu lady title Masikiti da adipi benene ake modo bede zingapo Manda chokura ukanda kwa dusi Ete kine mburi mara Chakini president Museveni urimara Eo mani nje ukitaba alela si Kitaitu la ajira na muke tu Sake matoto risi Masi nipite yoza lumane lejola kiti Maria mesitadia Baziki Apike ya the prime white pe Bape iti doa muya Alinda Iti nupila Iti nupila wili sipo Ika kwa mwe kuri kipa ya mpulane mbadwa Kalapami ndenye onesu Kalapami ndenye onesu Ibu tozi ya jidi ya Imi pata na ikava ale kuya Opeta mwuri mahali ya Eata siya maga kipa Tebari itikari kandaya Banga wa dina ramu shingone ngoni ya nini Mai ya madi Amade ki milepye, nezu uduwe shupiri nani maalia. Abama likia vako, sanduwa jipi jepa rorki. Amamba upei mavule, avukolo jakufi yango are, amanenga agaye temebetua lo. Madi, simbulu madi, ebini mwondrepa ya nipepari mesa niya. Mesa niya, mesa ni maefiti. Esa ni maifiti Kene eoru odile Amanga yotu ilipetu walo Mesa tia Afawore tia wanire Amanga chi ilipetu tia Mesa tia Balo nipepa dule Manamba mudidi irisi Baba namba fule mberi Ila lualu Iri Na Su Tau Azia Aziri Aro Uromi Mungi 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 Bukola Dodiri ya Bukola Dodiri ya kine ngone Bafule mbiri ngata namba sisi Namba lus Atode imala kukuku mungu dijoni ya Bafu mungu dibuku da sisi kendo ya mungu anisi ya Echeke ni talenga hidera dika Mbunu mudidi ni toish Bani mwere upetari oferia Big is big Big is big Big is big Awane foto ya Alesa do duhu feangiri Amane ya chizo town ya Bani ma asi ufuzo kine ngone Ande bo Nibabuti ya mandamu wa chizo nini chua Uindaza bari pulu Ama vindo wati nini ya? Awole foto adro matemibe Adro matemibe Chazo kere udude maalea Ama ni muzo yo taro lozo bari ni Vodisi Awole foto
Wadimu boyo, wadimu boyo
Wadimu
boyo
Awole foto hendwe mapaselo wadri Kaweza za kokoru DJ Eva ngamale ongo We are fighting for freedom day Amani Get a president today
This song is to invite Honorable
Put up the music.
music.
We are fighting for freedom.
Put down the music. A cappella,
we are fighting for freedom.
Listen for Cassiano.
We are fighting for freedom.
Bobby and Cassiano.
We are fighting for freedom.
Thank you.
I want to pass out.
Whatever, Christine, you're going to translate for me?
Yeah.
Where's my brother Opingo P?
Opingo P, can you make wire? Yeah, this is Opingo P, you make wire.
Because the words I'm going to say. And because I am a musician. I want that Opingo P translate for me. Can you handle the fire? Thank you. Aruba! Uganda! Cassiano! Alright, looks like you're there. Now let's try this one. I'm hoping Cassidy were. When I say people power, you say our power.
I got a people power in your our power.
And then I say our power.
Our power. Our power.
People power. Our power.
People power.
Our power.
People power.
Thank you. I want to.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good evening, brothers and sisters.
As in me, what you under valor is my
president. Brothers and sisters, good evening.
My president,
I come to you today,
maybe before Andrew,
after thinking very hard,
many guys were angry about Mafutia
for very many days.
Uduangiri Mafutia.
I said, I come to you today,
making memory before Andrew,
after thinking for very many days. And thinking very hard. I was supposed to come in this campaign right from the beginning. And me not showing up. Until it is only 48 hours to go to this election.
Mani muzu udual adansi sawate kilo koko kalibini kalisubini Arua WDP. Mani muzu kalulu bezo.
It does not mean that I was not thinking about Arua.
It's anikini mepini yo egaruwa madhiyoko niko.
But because the election in Arua is a very unique election, ladies and gentlemen.
Edi arusukomi election kalulu Arua di eri ifilapie nduri nini madhipi ya ziliman kopi.
We find ourselves in a situation where we have been postponing a problem. Hoping it can solve itself. Until a time has come when we must come in and do what we must do. This election, ladies and gentlemen, is unique because we have many brothers and sisters in the struggle. Because we have many brothers in the struggle running in the same election. It is not the first time that we've been faced with such a situation before. We are facing the same with the same situation in Jinja. But we managed to come together as the forces of change. We managed to come together as opposition. And we chose one candidate. And that is how we managed to liberate Jinja from NRM and
Museveni.
Recently, we are faced with the same challenge in Bujiri. Where we had two opposition candidates.
Opposition ma candidate kara dehiri.
And when we failed to agree on which candidate we are all going to unite on.
Amani pezu ruirizo ama mubango beare kuri majutia.
We decided to unite on the better candidate.
Ama mudiru ati.
And that is how we managed to liberate Bujiri from NRM and Museveni. Although the forces of change were running on different fronts, we always encouraged our comrades to campaign like brothers and sisters. Today we are here. It took me so long to decide. Because in Arua, it is not only two opposition candidates that are running. We have five. I said we have five. We have my brother from FDC, Bruce Musema. We have my very good friend, Robert Ejiku. We have my fellow artist, J.M. Kennedy. And we also have Mzee Jaffa from Jema. All these people share the same mindset with us. But today, we must choose who is going to represent the voice of Arua. Thank you. I want to call. All right. So, Ani, why do I come to Arua today? Why do we come to Arua today? Listen to me. We come up to Arua today. Because there is a question that must be answered. I say we come to Arua today. Because there is a question in Arua. And we must answer that question in Arua. And we must answer that question here and now. I come to Arua because there is a war in Arua. I said I come to Arua because there is a war in Arua. Just like there is a war in all parts of Uganda. That war is a war between the oppressor and the oppressed. That war is a war between a small group of people led by Museveni and the majority of Ugandans that are being oppressed. I come to Arua today because we have won that war in Chadondo. Because we won that war in Jinja. Because we won that war in Rukunjiri. Because we won that war in Bujiri. And because we must win this war in Arua. Excited, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to know that we can also lose that war in Arua. I said we can lose that war in Arua. If we don't unite, we shall have given, we will be letting NRM take away your voice and to continue misrepresenting you. So we must decide now. So ladies and gentlemen, after thinking very hard for many days, I have come to the conclusion that even if we have so many forces of change running in this race, we must all unite and support Cassiano Wadri. I told you that we can lose this war. Not because we don't have enough fighters, but maybe because we have too many fighters and we don't know which one to take on the front line. We have been trying to do it all over the country. We have been telling you in words and even in action that we are uniting across different political parties. That we are uniting across tribes. That we are uniting across religions. But this election in Arua teaches us one special thing. That we must also unite across generations. As we seek to take on leadership as young people of this country, we must also tap into the wisdom and the guidance of the elders, especially those elders whom seven fears most. I said we must choose the people whom seven fears the most. Now let me tell you something. It is not a secret anymore. I say it is not a secret anymore that we are trying to unite and remove Museveni from government. I said this that we are doing is not a joke. We are not here to enjoy ourselves. We are on a mission to remove Museveni from power. And if we are to complete that mission, I said if we are to complete that mission, then the people of Arua have a very important part to play.
And it's a
it is the time when the people of Arua must speak for all of us. I've moved the whole country, and what you first hear is not any different from Chadondo or Masaka or Kabare or Mbarara. It's not any different. We have the same problems, and they all start from bad leadership. So it is the time where the people of Arua must speak for all of us. This is where Arua must unite on behalf of all of us, ladies and gentlemen. So, as we go to the Wednesday election, ladies and gentlemen, I am calling upon all of you brothers and sisters from Arua, men and women, young and old, to all come together and vote for Cassiano Wadri. I know that Musema is good.
Anira Musema Bruce ni alambamba.
I know that Ejiku Robert is good.
Anira Ejiku Robert ni alambamba.
I know that JM Kennedy is good.
Anira JM Kennedy ni alambamba.
But Cassiano Wadri is the best.
Anira Cassiano Wadri ni alambamba.
And we must choose one.
Le apete alo.
I said we must choose one.
La paki ni apete alo.
This is not a clash of political parties. I said this is not a clash between parties. And it's not a clash between generations. This is a unification of the oppressed against the oppressors. I said this is a unification of the oppressed against the oppressors. We are coming together to say enough is enough. We are coming together behind Cassiano Wadri.
Cassiano Wadri.
And we are coming together to say people power. Thank you very much. Thank you for listening to me. Tomorrow I will tell you how we are going to guard our vote. I've already told you that we are on a mission of removing Museveni. And we know that he has been using rigging to take away our power from us. I am also telling you that I'm going to be here until Cassiano Wadri wins. And after Cassiano Wadri wins,
Cassiano Wadri kadia gabo yani,
we shall go together to parliament.
Amanganutu alurukolo seniale.
I say after Cassiano Wadri wins,
akini Cassiano Wadri kadende bo yani,
it is not going to be the end.
Edinga aduni mwadu osizala
yaku. It is going to be the beginning.
Edinga mozu abatani ilo.
We are making a strategy for 2021.
Amadi le strategy kan ku titaziba eli 2021 kan ku kalili kalili ni aluni.
We know that the country is behind us.
And lakini kari Uganda neri amafuti ogogo.
And we also know that President Museveni and his NRM are planning to rig.
And lakini mba kibile ba iribe le omu amakoli huku.
But we also have another plan. Do you know what we are planning? That is our own business.
Thank you.